Write what?
Iron Lake and Gateway.
Cuz I'm gonna write down all the trips we took.
Franklin Lake will go.
Day Lake.
There.
Iron Lake. We gotta write Franklin Lake. Dap me up on that.
What could be for the video?
We forgot that there was wine.
Oh. Hey, we're gonna walk down to Hollow Creek. Let's go.
Hey,
time to climb. You can get on that log. It is a little chilly. Look at this. Oh, it's got holes in it. I agree.
Outdoor Jake, what is your beer of choice during camping?
Today, it's a Hams.
Hams the beer,
the
refreshing.
Land of sky blue waters.
Cheers to that.
Look, plankton.
We are all the way standing in the middle of the lake from over there.
And I finally finished this one.
But we are literally in the middle of the lake standing.
This would be a cool spot. I wonder how you even get
me. Probably just kayak.
I'm not gonna eat him. I don't trust him.
There he is?
No.
They smell disgusting.
Oh yeah, it's hot.
Just eat it.
That would be a bad idea.
Some of this stuff is not good for you.
Well, like really not good.
They float?
Yeah.
Outdoor Jake.
It's already cooked.
Wow. How are you making your outdoor burger?
With an outdoor cup.
Nice. And there's Outdoor Ben getting a beer. Can we have a moment of your time, sir?
Get out of my face.
Bird.
Yeah, I need it. There's a crawfish.
Looks dead. Exciting.
Good.
It is.
Where'd it go?
Right there. They separated. No, this is not the North Country Trail.
That's a shame.
Does that disappoint you?
Yes.
All right. You ready?
Let's go.
Let's go.
You agreed?
Okay, then.
Let's go.
Wow, this looks really cool up here.
Yeah.
Okay, this is the part where you fall in.
Yeah.
You gotta turn around.
Oh.
I gotta turn around a good way.
With the stick up his ass. There's a stick about to go up your butthole, by the way. Ooh, I like logs.
Well, you dead.
Logs are so good.
The slog of the bog. Look. Oh,
it is
a bog.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Hey,
big,
guys.
Big buff boy here.
Yep.
And then there's Ben. And then there's me.
Sort of.
We were coming to do that.
Were you? Yeah, I know. It's the only spot I could see to land on this side of the island. It's pretty cool though. It's pretty open. It's ours now. What do you think of the island so far, outdoors, Zach?
Well, I just landed, so it's kind of like a new world. You know, we should settle here.
I agree.
Make it home.
Yep. Let's go. It is like an old foundation. It's pretty cool.
I bet it is. Foundation for a home.
Interesting. Franklin Lake Island. Yeah, there's a lot of erected stuff over here.
Wow. This is cool. Ooh,
someone must live here full time.
Look at that.
Hello? Anyone here?
Maybe there's a bum that lives here.
Do you want a picture of me down there?
Yes.
Please do.
Oh, it's that Potosi.
Already on it.
Go ahead.
Good job, Outdoor Ben.
That does not actually help.
Things like killing itself.
I remember running through here. Outdoor Ben, how was your outdoor dump? Was it good? Excuse me, sir. How is your outdoor dump? We've got a few questions for you.
Question for you, please.
We've got a few questions. How is the outdoor dump? Do you think the bathrooms are up to quality for the price you pay for the site?
Outdoor Ben, please, sir. A moment of your time.
Please.
A moment of your time.